Hello everybody, what is going on? My name is Fluffless Formulations and today we're going to be playing Craftlands. I tried to stream this game yesterday and it didn't work. It straight up did not work at all. So, hold up, I just realized that my YouTube guy is off center. There we go. Anyways, we're going to be playing Craftlands because I played for like freaking 3 hours yesterday and it didn't end up working out too well. I tried to upload it to YouTube and it didn't work. So today we're going to try this again. Here we go, let's play. I'm going to start a brand new game on Adventure Mode because that's a default difficulty. Well balanced, good for most players. So you just meet in no time to... Oh, I don't even get time to read anything. This game loads too fast. Hero of Shipping, Shipment, Shipping Ship. SS, the SS, 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 SS. S, I don't know. Teleporter Flux Dabs? Dibs? Pallet Unit 42A Juice Box. Courier Contract 4325747. Contract Requirements to deliver 3 packages. That seemed like a simple enough task. And then I said, hey, that's not a USB port. Ha, USB port, my sides. Hey, did I hear laughing? You've got packages to deliver. Laughter impedes productivity. No, sir. Flux was choking. That sounded like a titter. What is a titter? Fucking butterscotch, Danny. Can't freaking believe you. Nope, she's totally choking. We'll see who's choking when I cut 5% from your pension. Is there something you needed, sir? I need a status report on that package delivery. 2 weeks until we arrive, everything on schedule. Good. And remember, those packages can't have a scratch on them. This isn't our first rodeo, sir. Something just popped our warp bubble. We've stopped moving. Engines must be dead. That shouldn't even be possible. Let's get the engines restarted. Slap that control panel on your left. This is what I love about this game. They literally mean slap it. They didn't do anything. Did you make sure it's plugged in? Well, hello there, space travelers. Welcome to the planet Wyanope. Wowanope? Wowanope. I think that's what it is. Oh god, what are you? I'm Hugo Dugo. Duco. Hugo Dugo. You can call me Hugo Dugo because, as I said, my name is Hugo Dugo. Sorry to pull your little space truck out of space warp like that, but I need a quick space favor. We're on a pretty tight schedule, 40-head guy. I'm working on a little science project, but I need a quantum electro dongle. You wouldn't happen to have one, would you? We do, but it's part of our ship. Removing it would cause the ship to explode. So, exploding the ship would cause the electro dongle to be removed. That logic checks out. Great! Oh no, Hugo Dugo! What are you doing? What? What is that? That looks like a phallic. No phallic. Okay. Remind me to replace your judge of character chip. No time for finger pointing. No, there's always time for finger pointing. Look at me, I'm even rubbing you with my finger. We'll revisit this later, to the escape pod. First things first, save the packages. Your pension won't be worth anything without them. Makes you wonder what's in these packages. Oh, they're so cute and adorable. Gotta pick it up. One down, two to go. Just let me open these doors. Beep, boop, boop. Those electric shocks look dead. Be careful. Okay, so I have to say, if you have not seen the trailer for this game, then you are up. One left, head back to the upper room and grab the space wrench, then hit those shocking barricades until they explode. If you have not seen the trailer for this game, you're missing out, my friend, because the trailer for this game is one of the most incredible things I've ever seen. Okay, so I just slap it, just hit it, straight up, just move it. Perfect. Done! Let's get to the escape pod at the back of the ship before the whole thing goes boom. Okay. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Careful. There are space duck pies in these side rooms. Flux, we don't have time for that. There's always time for pies. Space duck pies can heal my wounds. And they're delicious! Then less talk of feelings and more grabbing of pies. We gotta go! That was almost really bad. Okay. Let's grab these sweet, swiggity swoogity pies. Boop. Can I kick the crap out of this guy before it explodes? Gotta go grab these sweet pies.
so. Well, she gonna walk around?
Let's do it.
No.
Awesome.
What is this? I'll need you to hold my wrench, Juicebox. We'll be coming in hot.
What is this?
The genome.
What does the genome do?
I don't know. Let's get in the escape pod, shall we?
Explosion noises.
Explosions!
Dude, explosions are the best. Oh my god, look at this go. So beautiful. This game is fantastic. It's the title screen. Unpacking biome, placing outposts. Oh god. Womp. And I'm dead. What a majestic landing, Flux.
I think I used up a kidney on the dismount.
Well, you still got one left. Let's finish this delivery. What about the alien maniac who just blew up the ship? We need to contact the Bureau of Shipping so they can send a space rescue truck before he shows up again. So we need to build an advanced comm device. With sticks and flowers, guess we should get a base of operations started. This will take some doing. I'll deploy the survival station just south of the escape pod. Why don't you make some floors out of the sawgrass? Out of this sawgrass. Throw some blades into the survival station to build them. Crafty contact. Okay, so I'm gonna grab these. They're called bacon weed. Dirt. I guess I can. If the trailer was true at all, then I have an infinite inventory and it shouldn't be a problem to be picking up literally. Ooh. And what are you? What are you, friendly fellows? Wompets? They're called Wompets. As I stated earlier, I played this game earlier. I tried to play it yesterday. I streamed it for like, I think it was like 2 hours that I played it. An hour and a half, 2 hours. Okay. I've anchored it. Oh no. I'm sorry. It looks like a hippo with, it's just a hippo with a singular foot. Okay, well anyways, we're just gonna go ahead and forget that ever happened. Oh, I like the little tracking thing up in the top. Okay, so we now have space to make our... We can untrack now. No longer tracking, because I don't need it now. Make the sweet floor. Boop-a-da-boo. Now use build mode to put those down. Is it the hammer icon in the bottom left of this visor's interface? I swear, they change the UI with every update. Yep, just open that thing up and put down some flooring. Okay, so you can also press, W button. And you can place some sweet floors. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Boop. Perfect. There we go, now it's kind of part of our base. Nice! Hey, I see some tree-like things out in the distance. You could cut those down for wood. So let me use my analysis engine to design a good tool. Your visor tracks the materials you'll need in the upper right corner. Now get to building this thing. Booyah! Time to make that locally sourced saw. This is a wonderful game. I feel like it's if, Behemoth Games? The guys who made, I really haven't played any more of, Butterscotch Shenanigans games. So maybe all of their games are kind of this way, but it reminds me of if you took, how would I explain it? If you took the developers of the Behemoth who made, like, Castle Crashers and Battle Block Theater and had them make Don't Starve, I feel like this is kind of what it would be like. Because, like, this is pretty excellent. And it's funny, and it's a survival crafting game, and it seems like a good mix of the two, I think. I mean, honestly, like, it's its own game. Like, I'm not saying, oh, it's just a copy. I think it's, honestly, like, I love Don't Starve. I love Battle Block Theater. But I think this is better, honestly. From what I've played thus far, I think this is better. Oh no, I've angered it. Stop. I'm sorry. Okay, so we are going to adventure out and just kind of gather some more sticks and some more grass while we're up here. Because I found out already that we already have a teleport function. If you open our map, which is the E button, which is a little weird, and you click on the ship, you can hit the warp button. Just kind of warp back home. So no need to like get worried about being lost, because you can always just kind of make whatever. We can untrack it and build it. Perfect.
Tool integrated.
Okay. Oh, I could make another one of those. Can I just build one and just have it in my inventory? Wait, or. Check out this saw. It's sawsome. Hey, wait a sec. Where'd it go? Whenever you need it, your suit will teleport it right into your hand. Guess I was doodling during that meeting. Neat. Why don't you doodle a sawmill into existence then? We'll need better stations to get proper comms or a proper comm device built anyways. Ah yes, a sawmill would let us harness the power of wood. Would it though? Would it? Yes, it would. Yeah. How can I tell if I have enough parts for it when I'm out exploring? Slap that enormous track button next to Beetle when you're inside the survival station. That'll put the components on your HUD. Sweet, it's like a grocery list burned into my eyes. I'll do that before heading out. New quest, it's milling time. Track that shit. Track the living shit out of it. Let's go build us sawmill. I don't know what kibweed is for at the moment. With all the time I've spent playing this, I still don't know what kibweed is for. But, you know, I'll figure it out eventually. Hopefully. Oh god, there's wampets. I'm terrified of wampets. There's never really a point in the game where I think you're truly ready to take on a wampet. At least the big wampets. The little wampets are easy enough. It's the little wampets you gotta watch, or the big wampets you gotta watch out for. Go away! I don't have a weapon, I can't fight you. Go away. There you go. He's leaving me alone. There we go. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend your family. I'm just trying to cut some grass. Like, I know I'm destroying nature, but I just need to build a sawmill. That's it. I'm not trying to offend anybody, I'm just building a sawmill so that, you know, I can destroy you. I'm just gonna gather like a crap load of wood as long as I'm out here, I think. That's a good idea. God, I'm so excited to be playing this game again. Also, since the stream last time did not work out properly, I don't know if you guys heard about that. I know I posted that on Twitter, but for some reason I went to upload it from Hitbox onto YouTube and the audio and video were out of sync, and it kept skipping, and it was really laggy. And yet, on Hitbox, it looked totally fine. So, I don't know entirely what happened on that front. But I'm just going to go ahead and call that a loss, and I figured we would start over. Because now I'm also recording it, locally to my computer. Because that way, hopefully, even if the Hitbox upload fails, I still have a copy. Is the hope, at least. Looks like you got everything you need, but your harvesting trips are starting to stray pretty far from the ship. Yeah, I'm getting tired of walking back and forth all the time to build stuff. You forgot about the ship's teleporter, didn't you? Shouldn't that be a question? You can teleport to the ship from the map. Give it a go. I'll teleport with you. Teleportation buddies! No, actually, I'm not going to do that. That thing gives you wings. This pink thing, by the way, fun fact, gives you wings. I'll show you it here in a minute. I think it marks it on the map. No, it doesn't. Okay, well then I'll use it right now. Oh no, this is the regenerating health thing. I think it's a blue one that gives you wings. But there's one that gives you wings, and it's certainly a very, very nice thing. Is it getting darker out, or is it just me? I think it's getting dark. It's getting hard to see out here. Well yeah, it's this thing called darkness. What do you know? It is the darkness. I'm going to need a light so I don't fall into a horrible alien-filled pit. Let me see. Beep-boop-boop, scanning for ship debris. Ho-ho! One of the lamps from the ship landed somewhere nearby. I've marked its probable area on your map, so you can find it. Hit the map icon in the bottom left corner of your visor to see where the light source is, and load that meaty body of yours over to it. Okay, so the light source is down here. I'm going to go ahead and put a beacon waypoint thing over on it. I'd like to gather some more logs as long as I'm out here. Because logs take forever to gather, and I'd like to gather just like a crap ton of them. But sadly, no dice. Red guy, what are you? Time warp? What the hell does the time warp do? Look at all these beautiful trees I can destroy with my axe. I like that the infinite inventory manages itself. It makes this game pretty pick up and go, I gotta say. Like, for a survival crafting game that's like this big, it's very pick up and go-y. I don't know if that's the right term, but like, it's very easy to just wander into it. You can be an idiot like me and just be like, yeah, you know, I decided I'm gonna play this game. So here we go, playing a game. We're just gonna click on stuff. You literally just left click on like everything and it kind of does it for you. And I'm not trying to say that's a bad thing. I actually really appreciate that because I feel like it's gonna appeal to a very wide audience of players because anyone can play it. Even your mom can play it. You can even integrate it with the iPhone app of this game, which I think is pretty neat. Not a lot of games do like, oh, you can sync it with the app and play the exact same game, the same save and everything, and save it back and forth between the two and do all kinds of sweet stuff. So I'm working on getting the app on my phone so that I can, that way if I have to like do a bunch of building before I like come back to this game, for whatever reason it is I do, like if I have like a gigantic thing that I'm trying to build and it takes like infinite gathering, then you know, I mean, I could just like go in the bath, like if I have to take a bathroom break, like forget that, I'll just go ahead and just casually. Oh god, I have to go right next to you, don't I? I'm sorry. Oh, I didn't anger him. Oh, these things are important. They give you health and biz. Health and biz is important. Health and biz is great. It's funny, my friend, I don't know if you saw his name pop up. He was here when I first bought this game, like the day I was playing it, and I told him, like, expect to see me playing this game literally every time you're ever on Steam, ever again, because so far, from what I've played thus far, it's probably up there with my favorite game of all time ever. Like, something about it I just love. Like, it's funny. It's not like a roguelike, which is normally kind of my thing, but it's like, I guess it's one of those games that you don't have to sink 30,000 hours into to, like, be good at or, like, to get any enjoyment out of it. And, like, I grew up on Flash games, so, like, kind of quick enjoyment, like playtime versus enjoyment time has kind of always been a thing I look for, so that's why I guess I've always kind of leaned toward roguelikes and the like. Because it's very easy, you can play that game, you can play a roguelike for 30 minutes and get just as much enjoyment out of it as someone who played it for 15 hours, or 1,500,000 hours, or however many hours they decided to play. So it's why I like that this is a very pick up and go kind of game. It's very easy to just be like, yeah, I want to play this game for half an hour or something. Oh god, okay. These guys are easy town. Okay. It's just a lot of dodging, but they're super easy to dodge, so it's not like the end of the world to dodge them. It's just tedious more than anything. My god, I have so much lumber. Oh god. Also, I should probably, like, figure out how to, like, I don't know, replant some trees, because I'm kind of destroying a lot of trees without rebuilding any. And I have a lot of seeds. I should probably figure out how to actually seed them. I need to find dirt for that. I know that much. I don't actually know what to do. I've never done anything as far as, like, replanting stuff, but I know you can do it. So that's important. That's good to know. Okay. I think one more tree. This guy. It's a perfect tree. Okay. And now we're going to go ahead and go back to base because look how freaking far away we are. Boop! There we go. So I'm hoping what we can do now is just undrag it, build it. There we go. Look at all the things I can build with it. Oh, that's so cool. Okay. Cool. Whoa, so many things to build. Time to rev up the old sawhorse. Where'd it go? It's in your suit. Use build mode and hit the infinity symbol to access all the structures you've got stored in there. Then you can select the sawmill and put it wherever there's some sturdy flooring. Speaking of flooring, we should probably take... I don't know, this guy. Just take one piece of flooring out so that we can use it to bridge the... Again, I've kind of cheated. Hey, Juicebox, I feel like we're being watched. You think Hugo Duco's out there? Undoubtedly, but he probably thinks we exploded, which should probably buy us some prep time. I'd feel a lot better with some armor, both for dealing with Hugo and for stomping these beasts. Why don't you start with a wooden chest plate? Protect that one kidney of yours. Oh, and keep your eyes peeled for sentient life. According to the Bureaupedia, the tendrom, half-goat, half-plant creatures live here. Do I have to build that? Do I absolutely have to? Or can I just build this guy? I mean, I guess I need to do this so I can, yeah. There we go. Untrap. There we go. Cool. Vampire chance. Acceptable log chest of transfusions. So I guess we get like a random enchantment on all of our equipment. That's pretty cool. Whoa, I don't actually know what that is. Okay, anyway. By the power of wood, I am now protected. I need to figure out how to stop these creatures from killing me. They're mighty aggressive. Ooh, I bet you could make all kinds of useful parts out of their hideous hides. Fire up that analytic engine of yours and find out how to make something stabby with the parts we have. Eeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeee rebuilt. Bet I could do it right now. Bet you I could do it right now. God, that took a lot of logs. Sawgrass Sword of Toxicity, perfect. No, don't track it. There we go. Okay, also, I'd like to build one of these. No. What's it taste like? Oh, wait, taste my blade. What does it taste like? Celery, actually. We'll need a better station to make a comm device. Those beasts, okay, they have good hides on them. Take some of their leathery skin bits and use it and build us a skinnery. What? Sorry, I was doodling. Did you say something? Just defeat some of those wampits and get us a skinnery, Flux. We'll need some new parts. Maybe those grayish reeds near the water? Okay. Anyway, so we need to go here. We need to... I want to build one of you. No, on track. I want to build one of you. Because I know I need that in the future, in the near future. I'll track that guy. And, yeah, we'll go do some exploring and murdering. Because that's the kind of things people do in video games. Explore and murder. What the hell? A whistle borer? That's terrifying looking. Is that like an ant? Ooh, I got a recipe. A bureau scroll. That's pretty cool. Bureau scrolls are pretty dank, I guess. We'll go ahead and just gather all of the things. Because why not? We have an infinite inventory. Boop. 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 Okay. We'll take out one of these sweet trees, or a couple of them, I guess, because, like, we're gonna need more logs, probably, for something. Logs seem to be really important in this game. Oh god, okay. Shit. Get a good look at that thing, juice box. Full analysis complete. Europedia calls them wampit, stomp happy creatures that love sawgrass. Since you dissected it, I was able to learn what makes them tick. I'll add my findings of their weaknesses to your compendium. It's the book icon on the bottom left of your visor. Keep the log of all our tasks separated so you don't get confused. Excellent. Keep those analyses rolling. So pretty much what they're doing is they're telling you if you go to the little book icon, you can kind of get like an encyclopedia and all the creatures you found and stuff like that. Pretty good stuff. Ah, Jesus Christ. These wampits are dangerous, Juicebox. Still have my space wrench? Yeah, why? I bet I could stun a wampit with it if I throw it hard enough. Great idea, just select it in your action bar and then you can hurl it at your enemies on the next attack. What if all my action slots are filled? Open up your suit manager, poke the slot you want to switch the space wrench with, and hit equipped. Simple as pie, Flux. Then you can whip it out in combat and stun the beasts, kind of like at that office party with Will. Yep, got the picture, thanks. I love that. And they're just like, ah, you can just do this. Okay, you, and equip. No, you, and equip. And equip. And you can equip there. And these, can I just put these? Oh, wait, I have an infinite inventory. Why does it matter? Hotbar slot, you have no gadgets. Ooh. There we go. That's probably plenty for right now. We'll go ahead and we'll get some more logs while we're down here. Because we seem to be going through quite a lot of logs. I had like 80 of them a moment ago, and now look at me. Ha! Shit. Ha! Shit. I forgot that I regenerate health very, very freaking slowly. So it seems like the best method that I have is walk up and hit it, womp it, and then hit it again. Booyah! Seems to work out very well, actually. I gather more than I need of these things because I feel like that's not the only thing I'm gonna need it for. There we go, and beat him up. Boop! Perfect. Get all the boop. Seems like bones are the hardest thing to find in this game, honestly. Gather more trees while we wait for my little wrench thing to cool down. Grab a bacon root, bacon weed, sorry, that's what it's called, a bacon weed, and beat it up with your mighty sword of doom. Okay. This game is so cool. Jesus, I wasn't paying attention. Oh, hey, I forgot we have the vampirism. So we just, I probably just said that. I just forgot that we have vampirism. And then I just now, again, said that we have, that I forgot we have vampirism. Anyways, I like wasn't paying attention, I guess. But we have vampirism. It's pretty cool. Ah, Jesus. No. You suck my dick. Except I'm a lady, so I don't like to have a dick, so. Ah, shit. There we go, perfect. And now, again, I know I've already played through this game, so I'm kind of cheating a little bit. Ooh, we get a chair. Wooden chair, yes. The ultimate weapon of doom and destruction. Wooden chair. Okay, so anyways, it's pretty dank that we've unlocked a wooden chair. Pretty great. But I'm gonna try and collect some more, like, I'm gonna over-collect on Wompit materials. Because we can make armor out of them in a moment with the skinnery. Kinda like we can make armor out of wood with the wood thing. We can make Wompit armor out of the Wompit thing. So that's pretty cool. I thought at least. So I'm gonna try and over-collect on some Wompit materials. As well as, like, other materials. Every other material I can find. Because we can teleport home, so what's the point of going home immediately? Like, I think there's other things we can be focusing on, like long-term things we can be focusing on at the moment. So, I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Also, I've finished beverage one, and moving on to beverage two. Perfect. I'm trying to destroy everything possible. Oh god, you're enormous. Oh my god, look at you. You're a big one, aren't you? I'm not gonna be able to just do the old 1-2 on you, am I? Oh, good lord. Hit like a goddamn train. Good thing I have friggin' vampirism, or I would be doomed. There we go. Oh, I got an egg. Whoa, you smacked an egg right out of a wompit. Cool. I could use it to make an enormous breakfast burrito. Or maybe you could hatch it. Imagine your own pet wompit to follow you around and stop your enemies into splatters. That sounds gross and awesome. I bet you if you make an incubator, you could hatch it. Try this.
Plunder.
Dark. Okay, so I'm gonna gather a couple more things. And then I realize we don't have the light yet. So we should probably get that. So I think I'm gonna open up the map and figure out where in the hell the light source is. And we're gonna go get that, cause, like, we can come out and kill more wampits in a moment, but we really need a light. A light seems like a fairly important item. Where the hell is the light? So I'm assuming it's probably over here. Come to me. Okay, don't anger it if you can help it. Where is it? Where's the light? Where's the light source? It's probably like the one place I don't check. Womp. Okay, perfect. Now we can cut down this tree and move on with our lives. Where's the light? Isn't there supposed to be a... Oh, great, it's up. It's up this way. I like how much harder it is to gather, like, wampit bits than it... Oh, bacon weed. Might as well gather some bacon weed. Bacon weed! But, like, gathering wampit parts compared to, like, gathering every other material in the game is like a nightmare. Oh, God. Oh, good lord. Good lord. Ouch. Jesus. Oh, my God. I should probably eat one of those. One of those bacon weeds. Oh, great. It's the one place I didn't check. There we go. Down a little bit. Where are you? Where is it? Oh, wait. It's literally... Okay. Probably just a dumb butt, but, you know, I found it. Literally right there. Right where my little... Uh-oh, looks like it's on a little island and I can't swim. Build some floors and make a bridge. Okay, cool. So we'll step on the checkpoint. It kind of goes away, going to build mode. And thankfully, we actually have a thing, so we can just walk across and grab our light. This thing's bright. What if I want to whip out my saw and chop down some more trees? Your torchlight goes into a special slot in your suit. It'll equip whenever it gets nighttime, so you don't have to worry about the scary night. Best nightlight ever. Perfect. Okay, so now we can take my floor back. And we'll kill some more wombats. Kill, kill, destroy. I would like to be totally over encumbered with wombat gear. With wombat building materials, so I don't have to come back out here for gear later. Because, like, they're all right here. Might as well just kill them. With an infinite inventory like this, why would you ever stop? Gather all the things. Like, you're gonna need them at some point, and if there's nothing stopping you from gathering it, why would you not? I'm assuming the wampits breed and respawn, right? Eventually, if you, like, kill enough, they'll probably respawn. Out of necessity to have, like, enemies in the game. Okay, that's probably enough for now. I'm still technically in combat, shit. Whoops. Boop. Okay, there we go. Can I go home now? I'm not even that far. I'm just gonna teleport anyway. Boop-a-doo.
assembled a new station.
Perfect. Look at us go. Well, we don't need to track that anymore. We're going to build mode. Go ahead and slap it down. Boop. This skinnery is creepy. Creepy and effective. You'll need more powerful weapons and armor to fight the beasts around here. See what new weapons you can build. There's a saw board I can put together here. Well, if you want to track the recipe from one of the stations, hit the track button next to build. Bet there's a ton of stuff to build and discover around here. I wonder why the Bureau never fully explored the place. Now time for silly questions, Flux. We've got a packet. We got to build that comm device to deliver these packages. Well, yeah. Think I'd give up my employee of the month streak or take a pension cut? No way! We'll need something to broadcast the signal. Let me scan for a crystal resonator. Man, I'm so freaking glad you're here, Juicebox. You can just scan for everything, right? Scanning, scanning, scanning. Convenient. There's an extremely resonant substance nearby. We could use it as a transmitter for our device. Throw the location on my map and I'll check it out when I feel like it. Okay, I could build that already. I could build one of those. Or I could build a hat. Oh my god, I can build exactly one hat. I could build a hat and just play shit. A wombat incubator. I'm gonna build this guy. Oh god. Take six? Crap. Let's just build one. Perfect. We got a new weapon. Perfect. Satisfying sawboard of coldtitude. Okay, it doesn't do bleed or poison, but it's better in every other way. We also got ants. Want bands of toughness. Yes. And gloves. Want the gloves of ointment. HP regen. Perfect. So we need these two. So we need lots of oh, wait. Solid. Okay. Wow, aren't we just a beautiful... Aren't we just a beautiful, beautiful little being. Running around being a murder tank. Ooh, dirt. This is perfect. We can make a glow pillow. Perfect. The only thing I've ever wanted, a glow pillow. Wow, this is going great, actually. How about we just never stop doing this? This is working out very well. This makes gathering wampus materials much faster. Oh my god, I'm so glad that didn't... Oh god, I did throw it. Doop, doop. Oh my god, I'm such an effective murderer. Pick up a stick. Boop, boop. Wow, I'm good at this. Man, I'm so freaking good at this. Boop. Wow, dude. Freaking Flux is like murder tank lady. She's just like, oh, you wanna fuck with me? Try it. I dare you. Try it. I freaking dare you. Bet you can't even do it. Cause she will straight up destroy you. Okay, we should go back to base. And see if we can finish making our new armor. To this thing. What? Oh, crap. Okay. Oh, and I need... Okay, so I need a lot more of the grass stuff. So grass is the problem, not anything else. Just the grass. That's probably fine, right? Just grass. Having grass problems. Really, of all the things you have problems with, I think grass is probably the least worrisome of them all. So, I wonder if there's, like, more advanced versions of these tools that you can build, Like, as well as, like, the weapons and stuff. Ah, shit. Boop, boop, boop. Perfect. I'm almost willing to just stand and take some of these hits now at this point. Like, I'm so incredibly powerful right now. It's collected a bunch of sawgrass seeds. Think there's a way to grow them? Definitely. These little dirt piles all over. You could fertilize those and drop the seeds in. How do I make fertilized dirt? Analytic engine time. Bleep, blah, blah. You're not going to like this, Flux. It's kind of dirty. Ho, ho, ho. Good one, juice box. But seriously, though, super dirty. Fertile dirt. God, the spelling in this game is perfect. I'd probably pass every single spelling test ever with the spelling in this game. Okay, I seriously need to find more grass, though. So I can build my... No, I need the other stuff. There you go. Yeah, I need the dark biz. Just need a lot of the really dark, like the, yeah, that stuff, the sawgrass leaf. Womp, womp. Perfect. Gonna have like a lot of wompit materials, I think. I'm hoping. That's the plan, anyways. Easy peasy. Why is getting, like, it seems like the second you need a specific thing, like from a plant that drops multiple things, you get none of it. I mean, I figure I might as well just try and bundle up on it, because obviously it's needed in building things, but I mean, it's kind of boring to just run around and gather stuff, but I guess that's what you get in a crafting survival game, a lot of gathering things. Perfect. Okay, we're going to go back to our base, which is literally right there. But I'm too lazy to walk that far. That's like 3 feet entirely too far. So how do we make fertile dirt? How many can I make? Oh, I made 4. Fertile dirt. Okay. Come up here and we'll build this guy. And this guy, I think. Yeah, and this guy. Because why not? Might as well. Okay, so how do I use fertile dirt? Assuming it's like a build mode thing. So it counts as a flooring, there we go. So if I go boop, there we go, something like that. And then I take, I don't know what I'm trying to take. Take these things and take like boop, boop, and then boop, boop, something like that. Whoa. I didn't mean to do that. No. Gonna hatch a baby wampit or what? Just imagine how cute it's going to be. Oh my god. Acceptable wampit of womp hatch of thunder thighs. Perfect. Here we got a wampit incubator and this thing. Doop-a-doop-boop. Womp festive toasting. Burn chance. Oh, perfect. Perfect. Oh my god, I look so cool. Just gonna kinda let those grow, I guess. And then we'll go here. No. Climb freaking button. Here we go. Plant that guy. And back we go. Pet time. Just make sure you name it right when it comes out so it imprints on you. So it looks like we have 5 minutes. So I'm just gonna try and keep in mind about 5 minutes. Then I can come back. What can I be doing in my 5 minutes? What's something I want to build or gather more of? I guess we can go keep gathering grass and things. Or what was that stuff we needed for dirt? That's what I'll do. I'll learn how to make like a shitload of dirt. How do I make dirt? Come to me. How do I make dirt? Track that shit. Oh, so literally just dirt. Okay, I don't need to track that. It's It's literally just tracking how to build dirt. No. I think we can make that later. Whoa. It's kicking. The baby's kicking. Sorry, it's weird. It's a little weird, isn't it? Where haven't we gone? We've explored up that way. We haven't gone down this way. This way looked like a new and exciting adventure. Let's go. Oh, new and exciting adventures excite me. Also, for those of you watching this on the YouTubes later, I do understand that the frame rate is a little bit low. That is for the sake of streaming. So I hope that is forgiven. Because yes, I could be running this at 60 frames a second. But what? What was it down? It just said it was downloading something? But yes, I could run this at 60 frames a second. Or I could have it stream at perfect freaking no lag quality. So I figured probably no lagging is probably what you guys want to see. So I figured that's what I'm going to do. So let's see, we still have a couple minutes, probably about another minute, and we'll head back. If for no other reason than simply to be back home. Just so we're near when the baby hatches. Don't want to be away when the baby's born, that'd be weird, and like, it's my baby. Need to make sure it imprints on me, make sure I'm a good mother. Step one to being a mom is making sure you take time to care for your babies. At least that's my understanding of being a mother, from what my mother has told me. Oh, hello! What's going on here? What? Do I have to build a bridge? Oh, no! Wait, no, I don't. Awesome. I say that would kind of suck to have to build a meadow or the yes, a teleporting thing. Yes. Here, I want to fight the big guy. Ah, shit. Jesus, fucking shit. Whoa. I've unlocked an achievement. Whoa. I've unlocked some sort of an achievement. What is the achievement for? What? Okay, what are you? Defeat 100 creatures. Okay. Cool. Now I have a teleporter to get back here, so it's about baby time, so let's go back to the ship and make sure we're a decent human being. Go check on the baby. And we will come back. Dude, I killed a hippo monster. You're right, I did kill a hippo monster. Dude, the baby's almost born. It's time for the baby. Also, I'm gonna eat bacon weed, because, like, I'm hungry. That's right, these things are called bacon weed. Dead freaking serious. And I'm growing some plants, which is something I learned to do recently. You gonna be born, baby? Dude, these hippo monsters are actually kind of terrifying. Also, I'm terrifying. Have you noticed that? I'm like a weird bug monster right now. I'm literally wearing their skin and their bones. Turn them into flesh armor and weapons. Now I'm going to make them fight against their former brethren. It's going to be perfect. Dude, this game is so delightful. It's like, I said this earlier, but it's like if Don't Starve was made by the people who made, like, Castle Crashers. That's kind of the vibe I get from it. It's like a light. It's like, it's making fun of itself. Dude, I'm so psyched for Friday. So, for those of you that don't know, hello, little Wompit. I'm going to name you, Bapplesnort. That's your name, Bapplesnort. Come, Bapplesnort, we have things to do. Oh, this is perfect. Let's go. Oh, look at that little guy. I bet you could even milk it. Oh, you freaking stop the teleportation sequence. Juice box, that's gross. It's just a baby. Don't milk babies. It's weird. You know, I wasn't totally joking when I said you should try milking that wumpet of yours. What? Why would I do that? We've got to take advantage of every possible resource this planet has to offer if we're going to get these packages delivered. Try putting the milk-tastic beast of yours back in its nest and then feed it some grass leaves. I can't believe I'm going to milk this thing. Less feelings, more milkings. But yeah, for those of you that don't know, Friday I get a new computer. This fidget in the stream right now is he made me one for my birthday. So I can make 12. I might as well. I mean, I've got nothing else going on. Except I've used up all my freaking sawgrass leaf. I don't know what the milk is even for. I guess I'll just kind of leave. Wasn't so hard, was it? I guess not, but what can I do with it? No idea, but we'll probably come up with a use for it eventually. I bet any beast we tame could produce some useful materials. Hopefully useful and tasty. Thanks, my widow wompity swompity. Bloop, do bloop, do bloop, do blop. Oh, that's you, yes it is. I shall, wow, terrifying. Okay, it's a terrifying amount of baby talk going on there. But yeah, so Friday, here comes the jump kick. He's coming over, and we're setting up my new computer. So it's going to be like way better than this thing. It is already way better than this thing. But yeah, we gotta freaking wait for Bapple Snort. Bapple Snort, hurry up. Bapple Snort. I don't even know what I do with this stuff. I don't even know what I do with Wompit Milk. And it's weird, because it's a baby and it's a Bapple Snort. It's a Bapple Snort. But yeah, dude, I'm like infinitely psyched for Friday. Here we go. Boop! Oh no, I didn't tell him to come. No. Nope, gotta go back. Gotta go get Bapple Snort. Bapple Snort.
Bapple Snort.
Bapple Snort, come back. Bapple Snort. And now I can teleport down here. I need Bapple Snort. Yes. But yeah, dude, Friday's gonna be like the best. Also, track is done now, except for subs. And they're like, yeah, you can go. Like, you didn't technically make it, but you're the closest on the team, so you can go if you want. And I'm like, I don't really want to do that. What is this? What? Hey, ugly, look at this purple flower walking around. Did you call me a flower? Ugly, it talks. What in Maria? Is that Maria? What in Maria's name is it? We just crashed here. We're from off-planet. It's one of them aliens, Oogie. All right, Purple Flower. Don't mind Arn there. He's got the wampish shakes. Arn and I moved out here to be with the flowers on account of his traumas. Why out here? The bacon weed keeps them all calm-like, but it keeps getting trampled by them blasted wampits. Could you coax 5 of them bacon weeds into little pots? I got a recipe, but it ain't leave. But I ain't leaving Arn's side. Perfect. New story. Tiddling therapy. Okay, back to our little friggin' teleporty boop. Woo-boom! Okay, so... No, it'd be made here probably, right? No. Actually, would it be a saw thing? Yeah, these things. So we need to make 5? No, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There we go. Boop. There we go. Hey, those bacon potted bacon weeds look nice. But they'll make Arn real happy. Let's get him back to Uggie's meadow before he has a shaken fit. I'm such a nice person. I didn't actually know this existed. In all the times that I've tried to play this and stream it, I think I have like 4 hours in now or something at this point. I've never done this quest. I didn't know this existed, so I'm excited to see where this goes. Nicest walking flower I ever met, Purply. These ought to calm Arn down. That wampa came by when it was dark, stomped me and my pappy blind. Excuse me? He died, splooshing on the ground like a watering balloon. What? Who died? My pappy, ain't you listening? You find that creature, the one called Nightwalker, and you sploosh him. Use Blue's from dead. Where do I find this Nightwalker? Is this game multiplayer? No, it is not. But we can put something multiplayer. This game is, like, it. I think they said that they want to do multiplayer. It's cross-platform. So, like, I'm trying to convince Dad to let me buy it on my phone. Because it's, like, $4. and then I can play this exact game with the same save and everything on my phone. So that's kind of cool, but I don't know. I heard them say they might do multiplayer, but they want to see how the single player is received first. He could be anywhere by now, roaming around the savannah, find him wherever he is, and sploosh him. Okay, so he's just around. That's fantastic. This game does look like it could be multiplayer, though, doesn't it? Like, it'd probably do pretty well multiplayer, but I think it's just like single player don't starve, but funny. But yeah, so far it's like one of my favorite games. It's delightful. It's really fun. Let's go ahead and just beat the living tar out of this guy, because Wampus is freaking weak. Look at me, killer. What did I get? A leather beanbag chair? Yes, perfect. Fight me, I can take a hit, bro. Me and freaking Bapplesnoot, we got Bapplesnort, sorry. Not Bapplesnoot, Bapplesnort. Dude, this game is like the dopest game. Look at that, he didn't even stand a chance. I don't even know why I'm killing them, just because I can, I guess. Because I'm a terrible person. Let's do it. Let's go kill some Wampets, just because they're here. I also like that I have my little Wampet friend, and we're just kind of murdering things. Just for fun. There's no real reason. Just for fun. But yeah, dude, I want to get this game on my phone so bad, because if you watch the trailer, which I suggest you do, because it's one of the most delightful things I've ever seen on the internet, they explain to you that bathroom breaks are a thing of the past, because you can just play the game on the go, or on the toilet, or both. So you should get it today. Can you feel the power? No? The crystal calls to me. It's so shiny. For Hugo Duco, anything. Yes, yes, three batteries and the crocolaca. Hugo Duco? Juicebox, she's talking to that jerk floaty head. And also gibberish. Hey, that's the resonator I picked up with my scan. We need to get it out of here. What's the green guy doing? What's with the green guy up here? Just a little adorable little squid guy just floating around? I have a suspicion that it's Hugo's. I don't think he's going to approve. Flux is the only way we're going to build the comm and get the packages delivered. We've got to try something. Ah, Purpley, let's talk outside. Hey, what's up, friend? Wait, he wanted to fight. Thanks for meeting me. Dern's not right in the head. I worry that Crystal does more than just talk to her. We'd be happy to take it off your hands. And I'd be indebted to you for doing so, but I need to know you ain't evil before I swear myself to help. Want to pinky swear? I mean, how do I know you ain't evil? Maybe you and that box are Hugo Duco in disguise. Ha, nope! Hugo Duco blew up our ship. Do we look like villains to you? Says the giant bug demon. Maybe you don't look it, but that box of yours sure is dastardly looking. Hey! Good old juice box? I made it myself, and I didn't put a single dastardly component in it. Well then, I suppose you ain't evil, suppose if you ain't evil, you'd prove it by doing me a favor. A favor for the crystal? Sounds fair. Well, my old home, a good distance southwest of here, has been overrun by them nasty wampets. You find it, clear it out for Dern and me, and I'll consider that you and that box as folks worthy of trust. Deal! Perfect. Do it. Oh, hello, other quest giver. I'll come back to you in a moment. I have something southwest of here going on. What are you? I want to kill you. Oh my god, it's so incredibly powerful. It is actually terrifyingly powerful. Oh my good lord. Like, I thought I was powerful, and then this guy shows up. I think this game is delightful. Oh my, what? You're so big. You have to be killed. You have to be killable. Huh. Shit. Beat it up. Where's that friggin' freeze chance that I heard this thing has? Move. Damn it. Shit. Oh, wow. I got a heart. I'm gonna eat a thing. Okay. That's good enough, probably, for now. So, where's the little home thing that I'm looking for? I guess it probably... Oh, it is down here. I didn't think it would show up on the map. So, what do you think so far, like, from a spectator's standpoint about this I think this game's friggin' amazing, but then again, I'm the one playing it, so it's totally different for me compared to what it is for you. Where is Burl's home? It says it's somewhere nearby. Burl. Burl. Damn it. I can't continue on. Where is it? I'd like to avoid as much conflict as I possibly can, because right now I don't think I'm kind of that important. Whoa. Is this the place? This is just a lot of rocks. It's just a lot of rocks. Okay. And what are you? You need a better saw. Okay, so I can upgrade those things. Okay, so I don't think Burl's home is here. I'm pretty sure this is not Burl's home. It is Burl's home. I was right. What is this? This looks like it's important. Time warp. What does that do? Good shit, dude. I'm glad you think it's good shit. Oh, God. No, no. Oh, they're all super slow except for me. Beautiful. Oh, God. Ah, shit. It's all full speed again. Good old extermination duty. We hadn't done a job like that since the time the old storeroom got infested with space worm larvae. Let's get back to Burl and see about that crystal. These packages aren't getting delayed on my watch. Also, he has bacon weed over here, and I'm gonna slap his pots. Can't prevent me from slapping a pot. Okay, I'm gonna eat one of these sweet old pies that I got. You get to end the tutorial thing. What is it? Just kick the living crap out of you, cause you're a bitch. And you can just teleport. I forgot about that. Boop. Perfect. Starting the sweet quest. I can see by the splatters on your suit of yours that you've been fighting wombats. They're all gone, Burl. Do you trust our intentions now? We'll need a little something to get that crystal out of the ground. Yeah, we don't have any good pick-like tools. Let Burl take care of that. I'll teach you how to make the classic 10-dram pickaxe. With that tool, we should be able to pick the crystal resonator right out of the ground. Shh, keep that quiet. Don't let Durant hear you. Well, why not? That crystal, I think, whoever this Hugo is, I think he's talking through it. If that's the case, it might also talk back, like a comm device. So, Hugo might know we're here then? Just be quiet about building that pickaxe and then use it on that crystal all quick-like. I'll wait inside. Fuck, I can't read today. And take this here Flower of Maria. It brings luck wherever you place it. Thanks, friend. Sweet. So, we have to go back to base. Really? Oh my god, base is really far away. Boop! This is why they have teleporting, probably. Hey, Juicebox, what if I want to make my home not next to this escape pod? Bureopedius is our ancient alien telepaths all over the planet. I haven't found any of those yet. Their signatures are too weak for me to detect unless you get close. But once you find one, a quick slap will let your suit interact with it. Awesome, I'll keep my eyes peeled for some prime real estate. Okay, so pretty much all those little telepaths I've been finding, you can turn into, like, you know, you can turn it into, like, sweet stuff. Now I have a pickaxe! Dope. Pretty dope. Yay, this worked. Cutting down these log trees is hard work. There must be an easier way. Ooh, you could use whistle root seeds and sawgrass to make a harvest bomb. You had me at bomb. That was actually the last word I said. Yep, and the only one I heard. I love explosions. I'm gonna just go build a harvest bomb. Just try it out. Yeah. No, don't track it. Just build one. I have to know. Just use a harvest bomb really quick. I mean, I guess I'll just boop. Perfect. Okay, I'll go to my inventory thing. She gonna unequip that, because I don't want to, like, waste it. But what was I gonna do? I was gonna do, like... I thought I had, like, a shitload of seeds or something. Is that in build mode, maybe, that I have the seeds? Here, gotta get out of here. You friggin'... You, come over here. I'll build you there, and then I'll plant some trees again. It's like, might as well get some stuff done while we're leaving. We have Oogie's Meadow. We can go back to here. Wobble, wobble, wobble. I have returned for another adventure. Okay, now that I have a pickaxe, let's just go ahead and do it quick. You got it. Yarr, what happened, Burl? Darn, this here purpley flower done snap you out of something wicked. I like that they're like... almost southern in the way that they talk. It's kind of the way I'm gathering. That's kind of what I'm gathering from it. I was in a room all medley. Kind of like that. That metal box with the face right there. Ah! It's alright, Dern. They're friends. Both the purpley one and the box. Although the box do look a bit sinister. What is it with you guys? Dern, did you see a floaty head wherever you were? He's purple. Has a weird helmet thing. Yep. Hugo Duco. He was talking to me. Kept rambling about something called batteries. Did he say what for? Some science project, perhaps? Something about finding the ancient crack-a-lock and warping in some minions. Don't sound too good. Flux, I'm getting a strange surge in my circuits. You wouldn't happen to know where we could find the batteries, would you? Long time no see. Just kidding, I saw you a second ago through the crystal here. Thanks for letting me borrow your electro-dongle. Let you borrow it? You destroyed our ship and left us to die. You look lively enough to me. Did anyone say something about batteries? Nope, not at all. My stream stopped. It said my stream stopped. What? Okay, well, here. What happened? My stream stopped for some reason. That's like super weird. The stream just canceled. But it's back. Okay, we were talking about flatteries. Burl was just telling me how good my super laser resistant casting looked. Right, Burl? See, this is why I'm saving a recording down here. Because the stream just canceled. And, like, fuck, I don't know why. Oh, yeah. Such a sleek housing for such a sinister soul. Quite lovely, really. Enough, I'm not buying the nonsense, Burl. Where might one find batteries around here? Even if I did know, I wouldn't tell you. Fair enough, I think you're a bad influence on Dirt here. Guess it's time to introduce you to my incentives program. Zap. Whoa! Burl! No! It's a really long now. Now that you have the proper motivation. Batteries? Anyone? I don't even know what a battery is. Oh, why didn't you say so? I'll just keep looking then. Raise his tiny root-like fist. Hugo Duco! Dern, I'm sorry. Burl seemed like a great tendrum. Burl just exploded. All that's left is a scorch. He was among the best. Can't believe it. Right here and then, just... gone. I've jammed the resonance of that crystal so Hugo Duco can't spy on us. The guy's a total maniac. Burl's Grammy needs to know about what happened here, and I'm afraid you must bear Burl's roots for her. Dern, we've got to get this comm build. If there's a ritual to perform, it's really not our place to... When a tendrum passes, the last person who did them a good deed must bear their roots to the remaining family. That'd be Grandmammy. She lives alone, far out. Whoa, Dern. This really isn't our place. It's a strange case, so it is. But I was too wrapped up in that crystal, so it falls to you. You'll need to bring her a gift symbolizing Burl. I think if you make one of those potted sun shrooms from a stone shaper, it would do all right. That pick Burl gave you should be sturdy enough to break them flat stone boulders for the pieces. We'll get this constructed and give it to Grammy, along with Burl's roots. Sorry for the losses, Dirt. My little pot of sunshine. Perfect. Stone shaper? And this guy. Yeah, that guy. So, I believe, if I remember correctly, we can just go down here, and there was a bunch. Right down here. Whoa. Go up and around. Careful. Just calm down. There you go. I'm so glad you get more than one flat stone for every one of these. This is great. Whoopsie. Sorry. I didn't mean to, like, offend or anything. I just wanted to, like... You know, not die, and I didn't mean to offend you. Okay, I totally meant to offend you. What am I talking about? I always mean to offend you. That one looks enormous for some reason. I don't know, maybe it's not that enormous. It looks bigger than I remember it being. Anyways, let's use our pickaxe on whatever that is, because that looks cool. A bump berry? Okay, I need to soften that. What is this? I'm gonna guess this kind of rocky biome thing is kind of where we want to be. Because this is the only place I found. There we go. This was the only place I found any of these. At all. This is the wrong way to go. Let's see. Hopefully, also, when I get this new computer Friday, the one that we were talking about, hopefully... These connection problems don't happen. And I don't understand why there are connection problems, because it's never done that in the past until I started streaming this game. But, you know, what are you going to do? That and I'm going to stop in a little bit anyways. Like, I don't know what I'm looking for anymore, and... Like, I have to get to bed at some point. Let's go explore up here. A little bit. Boop! Yeah, we'll build the stone thingamadoop, and then we'll... Then I think we're going to call it a night, because I have some stuff I have to do. Well, I don't have to do it, but yeah, I do. I'd say I have to do it, but... Boop. There we go. Is there any more of that sweet, sweet stone slab biz, whatever it's called? The weird flat stone? Any more of that stuff around? Whoa. It's you. You giant douchebag. Shit. In my giant nipples. Wow, you did a lot of damage. Holy crap. There we go, I just need to come in all prepared and biz. I just need to come in more prepared, like. Let's go on and run on up. What are you? Are you the wing thing? Turbo speed. That could actually be incredibly helpful for fighting this faggot. This fidget. No, I thought I was hitting him. Okay, careful. Shit, this guy like freaking two shots me. I need to kill him. Okay, he's burned. That's good. His turbo speed is incredibly helpful. Bloodjam, you did it! Better return that to Arndt and to let him know. I'm sure he'll be relieved. Bone floor! I don't even know what a blunt berry's for, but I want it. So real quick, oh, Grandmammy's just way the hell up here. Let's go to Oogie's Meadow real quick. And go bloop-a-doop. All the way back down to freaking the meadow. Real quick, like, boop, here you go. You done it? My pappy spirit will rest easy in Mirage Follies now. Thank you kindly, Purpley Flower. You know, that's what you did for Arden and me. Best Purpley Flower of all time. That might be the nicest thing anyone's ever said to you, Flux. Ahem, Metal Beast is talking. Metal Beast is talking. Sorry, I thought they said ahem. My bad, kind of killed the mood. Arden and I want to rest easy out here. But till we get some walls put up, Arden's going to have a hard time. That's the thing I'll ask. Swears, you bring me and Arden a wood door and 31 wood walls and we'll be able to live in peace here. Okay. Seems easy enough, I guess. Just go. Go do that real quick. Yeah, no, not a problem, bro. How do I build a wood door? I don't actually. Wooden pole door. So how many would I need? I need like 10, 15, 20, 31. There we go. It's like most of my wood. I mean, as long as we're at it, I might as well make a wooden chair for myself. Might as well make a wooden chair. Now I can go to my build menu. Place my wooden chair right there. I don't even know what I can do with a wooden chair. Yes. Perfect. Okay, that is perfect game design. Look at that freaking chair. Freaking chair. There you go. Better get something cool from this. Purple flower changed our lives, Arden. Purple flower is the best. Get some wampum leather and make yourself something pretty. Whoa. A stuffed wampet? That's awesome. Look at that. Look at that. Sweet. Look at that. That's cool. Okay. I say it's about time that we go. Oh, no, not Babble Snort. I say for me at least it is time to go to bed because it is like 11:30 and I have school in the morning, so I'm going to have to go. But thank you so much for stopping by and I will see you guys later. Bye-bye.